My name is Nana George Frimpong. I'm the Central Regional President of the Ghana Federation of Disability Organizations, and I also double up as the Central Regional President of the Ghana Blind Union. Today's program has been excellent and quite fulfilling. We thank Star Ghana for giving us the opportunity to have an interface with the Parliamentary Subcommittee, especially because they are in charge of the passage of certain bills which we already have before Parliament, vis-a-vis the Affirmative Action Bill, the Employment Equity Bill, the amended Act 715 of 2006 also is also there, and then the African Protocol ratification is also all before them. So I'm happy today we've had the opportunity to inform them that they must make the necessary inputs for persons with disabilities as far as these bills, which in the course of the year will come before them.